It's now been 5 minutes, and I'm going to draw another 1 mL out of the starch and put it into test tube 5. And 6. We'll wait 10 more minutes until we test the very last two test tubes, 7 and 8. But a quick question, why might we be allowing for a longer period of time for the starch to be hydrolyzed, especially compared to the sucrose? Think about that one as we'll analyze our results in the next segment.